possibly both men pondered events 4 days earlier. Some 25,000 peace marchers protested America's commitment to freedom for South Vietnam.